Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates and notifications from the Indian Express.
LG is not really a company that's at the top of your mind when you're thinking about smartphones, especially in India. But that hasn't stopped LG from coming up with some really good smartphones over the years. For 2019, it has announced the LG V40 ThinQ. And that is this phone that we have with us. The V40 has a very slim and slick design, and it looks really good if you don't put it under cover. But you actually have to put it in a cover because this phone is actually a bit slippery. The phone has an impressive 6.4 QHD OLED display, which is great for consuming video. Also, this is among the few phones that give you a lot of customization when it comes to audio quality. It comes with Hi-Fi DAC as well as DTS:X 3D, which is really good when you want to consume audio on other devices like a headphone or inside your car. But the audio also presents a unique problem. When you play something on the phone at full volume, the rear of the phone sort of vibrates and you can feel the music in your hand. I'm not sure that's that great. The V40 is powered by the Snapdragon 845 processor, which means it can handle almost anything you throw at it. It is very good with multitasking as well as multi-tab browsing. And even when you're using the camera to its best, it doesn't break into a sweat. But why would somebody buy the V40? And the answer lies in the cameras. In fact, there are 5 cameras here. There are 3 in the rear, which is a wide, a standard, and a telephoto. And there are 2 up front, which is a regular selfie camera and a wide selfie camera. Whichever lens you use, the camera produces some very interesting results. In fact, there's a lot you can play around with this camera. It has something called triple shot, which uses all 3 lenses to create a video which is interesting. Then you have cine shot, which lets you freeze most of the frame and just move one part of it. Again, something you can play around with for some time. Just the camera of this phone is worth the money you will pay for the V40. Despite the high-value processor and the excellent screen as well as the camera, the 3300 mAh battery is going to last you a full day of regular use on 4G. The LG V40 ThinQ is a pretty good phone. But will you buy it against the OnePlus 6T or let's say even the new Samsung flagships? That's a call you need to take. But I think go ahead if you think you want to be really unique from the rest of the pack.